Hello and welcome to our millions of viewers here in Nigeria and all around the world. This is Firecrackers, where we take time to discuss issues of national interest. We also get to engage the major players. I am Kelly Egiga. Tonight, we will begin with international politics as nearly 160 House of Representatives sign on bill as Democrats plan to introduce article of impeachment against President Donald Trump for his role in Wednesday's invasion of the U.S. Capitol. Now, this is coming just 10 days to the inauguration of Joe Biden and Kamala Harris as president and vice president respectively. We get some perspective from Texas in the United States of America, and also in Dublin, Ireland, and here in Nigeria, where a Trumpist also joins us tonight. Plus, on the program, as the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 considers a fresh lockdown here in Nigeria again if COVID cases rise, what exactly is the fate of businesses in Nigeria? We get some perspective tonight from Uyo, the Akwa Ibom State Capital. This is Firecrackers, and we're live from our studios here in Lagos, Nigeria. Let's get things started.
Election, but we can't play into the hands of these people. We have to have peace. So go home. We love you. You're very special.